Winona man is dead after hitting a tree that fell onto a road following bad weather conditions. 40-year-old James Lamb was driving his motorcycle on April 29th. He was traveling west on FM 16 on a 2017 Harley Davidson bike just 3 miles east of Winona when he hit a tree. Lamb was taken to UT Health Tyler, where he later died.